reopening after arson. Today, residents in an Elk Grove neighborhood are going to get to enjoy the Lawrence Park playground once again.
Zach Jones is a member of Consumnes Community Services District, and he joins us to talk about the efforts to open that playground back up. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Yes.
How is it going? Yeah.
Oh, it's going great. Very excited. Today we're going to let all the families back out to use the playground. It's a very exciting playground. There's a separate playground for the smaller children, bigger playground for the older kids. Everything from teeter-totters, slides, climbing rocks. It's a very exciting day.
Well, you have something for the whole family, it sounds like, ready for them. So, Zach, what's been there over the last years you tried to get the funding and the organization together to get this all built? Do the kids have anywhere to play besides the grass beside you, or have they been having to go to other places?
Well, yes, they've had to go to other facilities to utilize playgrounds. It's unfortunate, but there are a number of other parks, but this one was fenced off for quite a while.
Okay, yeah. And so the community actually jumped in and really helped put this thing back together.
Yes, they helped us to get the word out, to try and help us figure out what had happened, and also to help design and pick out the new equipment that would go at this facility.
You know, it never ceases to amaze me. They've had playgrounds burned in parts of Sacramento before, and it just seems like when you do this, it's kind of like, hey, you're attacking my kid, and it really does motivate people to get in there and go to work, right?
It's great. I mean, the things that come out of tragic situations is, you know, this community is banded together. We've got a much stronger Partners for Parks program. A lot of people looking out to make sure that the kids and the facility stay safe out here.
Well, it looks fantastic, and we wish you well as you get that thing reopened again.
Well, thank you very much.
I'm sure you'll have no shortage of customers out there later today.
Well, if they come by tonight about 6 o'clock, we're going to have some family games and activities out here, a little refreshments. We should have a good time.
Good. I'm glad it wasn't last night.
That could have
been
a
low turnout.
Right, true.
Thank you.